Waited all that time for me, and then at the last minute you take off.
What?
You were waiting there for like 10 minutes. And as soon as you saw me, you took off. Why don't you carry the basket for us, Jenna? Jenna's the basket carrier. Where do you want to go? You want to get a coffee, you said? First? All right.
We're going to watch the teacher's race.
Okay. I think the coffees are over that way, huh? Wait, dip snacks? Yeah. Over. This a little better. No butterflies bothering you. Hey, look at this stuff. Yeah, old fashioned games. We should get Jeff this. Next Christmas, science magic.
What is that for?
Look, snake. Scare snakey snake. No, you gotta stay with us.
Lydia, come on.
We have to?
Yeah. Ricky, she
just left. Rick. You have $3. Okay. There's a map over here. Oh, that's nice. It's a fountain. Okay. Wow, that's a pretty fountain, huh? I was going to take a picture of you looking at the pretty fountain. Yes, there. Huh? Do you want me to get it, or can you handle it?
What do the kids want? You guys want a soda?
No. You want a cookie? How about a muffin? A donut? Just have fun. Can we have fun?
Matt Coroche, please dial 1112. Matt Coroche, dial 1112.
Sure, yeah. You'd like to be here shopping with Aunt Marcia instead of Mommy, huh? Olivia, come here. Push that over. Push that over. I don't think Mommy wants it on her trip.
Fishing. tape them? Then we want to tape them? Tape them. So they talked.
Jenna.
And the Nutcracker Castle, where you can see a real suit of armor like medieval knights wore.
That armor sure not very tall.
Yeah, well, I guess back then they must have had long days and short nights.
They also used the armor as a candle holder.
Candle holder?
Sure. For a
here,
night.
Here, Dada.
Light. Get it? Night light?
Oh, that's it. Say goodbye. Goodbye, you two. We'll be back for more music in good time. See you later, folks. Bye.
There you go. You can move this lens so you can see what you're doing, right? You can do it like that, whatever.
Uh-huh. Wow.
Do you want to drink anything before we go? Oh, do you see the big mouse over there, girls? Right there. Make believe you're standing with the mouse. All right. Miss Mousy and the girls. Aw, she's hugging you. All right. That's good enough. What do you want to do now? And there's big Santa Claus. Make sure you would take a picture. You're going on it for 3 seconds. All right? Hold it on 3 seconds. Don't go jumping around. Try to hold it steady. Can you see like that?
Yeah, like that. All right.
Let's go in the Christmas room. Come on.
I see Daddy's big. But. And Jenna, for you. Yeah, he's big. Jenna, I saw you.
Hold it.
I'm taking a picture.
I know, you're taking a picture of your fingers right now. Hold it right here. Right. And this side, hold here.
Dad, I want to take a picture of the water fountain.
Oh, okay. Thanks.
Can you get the water fountain, Dad? Dad, can you get the water fountain?
Yeah. I know.
It's like being in the castle.
I know, we're outside the castle. There's the
Yeah. Mommy, Daddy. Oh, look, you can be king and queen. Sit down. You sit, no, you sit there. Go ahead.
I wouldn't put that on your head.
Why? Everybody and their brother has.
Yeah, I know. That way you could get lice.
So what?
You want to get lice?
No. But they can have lice.
Jenna, no, you get lice from
me. Listen to your mother. Your mother's a...
Mommy, sit down, Mommy. You guys sit down there. I never get
Olivia.
Lice.
Sit down. Where are they?
Jenny's
picture
taken with Santa.
Was it here?
Yeah. Here, I'm gonna call them.
See any good? Hold your money, Ken. How much is it?
I don't have any money.
It's only $17. Mommy's got you trained well, kid. I swear, you try to just walk right in front of the camera. It's your big fat ass. You love the elephant, huh? That looks like Daddy in the morning, huh? Yeah, you can stand right in front of him. Scary monster got you. Ooh.
Ooh.
I'd like to get that for Halloween, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you like to get that for Halloween? Scary Halloween stuff. Ooh. Silly. Hey, look at the big reindeer. I don't think so, honey. Yeah, we just came out of there, Jenna. Looking up at the stars, listening to my dad tell stories.
Look, we found it.
Nah,
that's
you got too many of them. Hey, come on, Jenna, we've already been here.
But we do have a show to do. Wake up, boys.
What happened? Look how he's down.
Wow, you have one of those too, huh?